captured in the wild, opinions in their natural habitat.
Hi, my name is Lewis, and I was seeing Die Hard. Die Hard turns me on because it's constant action, you know what I mean? And it's like nonstop, and I always was a fan of Bruce, so Bruce could do the whole movie by himself. I like the words he says, you know, in between his little innuendos about when he's almost dead, you know what I'm saying? And then he fires himself up again. You know, he has 14,000 bruises and bullets, and he just keeps going. You know, the movie just keeps going, you know? He's a cool guy, you know? I've seen them all, and if he makes more, I'll see more. Was there anything I didn't like about the movie? I didn't like the bad guy, because I wanted to kill him, you know what I mean? I wanted to get him, you know? He got me pissed off. You know, I wanted to get him. You know. Who would I recommend this movie to? All my friends, because they're all like me. You know, they're all into action. And that's all we ever talk about is action, especially the way the world is today. I mean, you know, wish we were young enough to get out there and pop a few. I'd rather live free, you know, let the other person die hard. It's very entertaining, yeah. You can't get bored. If you get bored at that, you know, if that don't fire you up, nothing's going to fire you up. You know what I mean? If you can't get fired up by that movie, you might as well just go to bed. People should come and see it in the movies where you can get the full effect of the sound, you know, the whole thing, the experience of it all, the people around you, you know. I like that. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.